Heard you lost your job.
Well, actually, I just quit that job because, you know, the hours are just not conducive to the challenges of raising a child.
Hey!
I am so sorry about that.
What is that thing?
That's my puppy.
The other social workers just thought she was a scream. Thirsty?
Let me illuminate to you the precarious situation in which you have found yourself. I am the one they call when things go wrong. And things have indeed